Never heard of that publisher before. Yeah, I never heard of Raven Software. Oh. Okay. Hello everyone, I'm the Fisher King Kong, and this is Star Wars Jedi Knight Academy. It's also Free Game Fridays. This is for free on the Xbox right now. This is for the original Xbox One. And like... Oh, you just choose a species. Human, human male, Kendor. You know what? I'm gonna get some vengeance for Greedo. There's no male version of, like, these two aliens, Zakbar and Twelk. Yeah, we're getting some vengeance for Greedo. Ugh. Okay. Sorry. Predator. Jesus, they got a weird amount of fucking... Wow. We'll just go regular. They have a weird amount of customization for this. Like, this is for the original. I didn't expect, like, actual fucking customization. Like, that much customization. For a game that was made, like... for the original Xbox One. Like, I know it was meant for PC, but... and Xbox probably supported it, but still. 10 years after the Battle of Endor and the Imperial Remnant continued to be driven back by the New Republic, forcing the Imperials to adopt increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. Meanwhile, Jedi Master Luke Skywalker, so much space there, pun intended, moves to restore the Jedi to their formal plane of peacekeepers for the galaxy. His Jedi Academy on Yavin 4, Jaden Kor, a promising student from Crescent, and en route to... Oh, is en route to the Academy after achieving the impossible, creating a lightsaber without any formal Jedi training. Oh, so he just fucking did it. He's just a crafty little guy. Oh, jeez. Just a few minutes. Xbox One the original Xbox graphics. That would be to so be honest. Great.
Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi, learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber. Of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers, and then
I wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Oh, God.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way.
Man, I bet that was impressive at one point. That's why they, like, hung on it.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on...
Hold on!
I was wanting to hear that story. What the fuck? Oh, we're getting shot down. Okay. I was about to say, there's nothing wrong. Oh, no. This looks like Turok. Oh, wait. They were made at about the same time, probably.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Oh, jeez.
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
Yeah, I've never actually played this before. Jesus. Oh. Oh, okay.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck! Can you help?
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
Oh, God.
Jaden, see if
you can really just whip that shit out there, don't you?
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge. Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
Oh, that's actually pretty cool. I'm just like rubbing my body against him. God, watch where you're swinging that thing, man! Okay, so I throw by doing that. Okay. Throw with left trigger. Swing with right.
Must be a way to open this. No problem.
No problem. Oh god. Man, this actually is really impressive. Man, this ain't no fucking Oh! Come on, just hit him! This really doesn't. I expected it more to play like fucking, what's it? That's so. And just like that, Jaden's life ended. Oh boy! I'm just great at games, aren't I? I'm just gonna throw my lightsaber until he dies. I'm glad it tells me at all times where the enemies are. But I expected it to play more like, what's that fucking... I'm having a hard time remembering the name of the game. Oh! As soon as I hear it, I'm gonna be like, I'm so fucking stupid. Oh god, I can kill him? My lightsaber went right through him.
Watch out.
Oh wow, I really did fucking just... Can I just kill him at any time? Oh! Oh, I can. Okay, sorry. Yeah, quiet. You little fool. The Force Awakened, or The Force Unleashed. No, those are Star Wars movies. I swear, as soon as I hear it, I'm gonna, like... Oh, God, I'm an idiot.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge. Great, let's go.
Oh god. Why am I having such a hard time remembering a name? The Force Unleashed. Yeah, that's it. The Force Unleashed. Man, I really shouldn't just be throwing my shit like this, should I? They really didn't expect me to fucking just be like, eh. He just lazily throws it too. He's not like actually chunking it.
Jean, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing.
Oh boy.
Maybe you should check it out.
Fucking.
You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
To be honest, I guess. Hi, Fran.
Someone there.
Oh, God. How do you have a lightsaber? Oh shit, I accidentally tapped Y. To the Jedi Academy.
Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Routheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
I can't wait to begin my training.
I was listening to that. They just like...
You will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons. And may the Force be with you.
And there was nothing, but the area around the temple felt strange, like its aura was gone.
Is this canon? I feel like this is canon.
Your students are ready to get started.
Because, like, they talk about his the Jedi Academy, and then in the movies, Ben Kenobi went to the.
Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under.
Or not Ben Kenobi. Ben. Ben Solo went to the academy.
I'm sorry,
oh, spoiler shit. Fuck.
Don't worry, Rosh, you didn't.
Yeah, we'll just edit that out later.
Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me.
Hey.
Oh. Oh, he's not gonna... They're not gonna let me kill him this time. Oh, shit! Why is that my... Why is that my fucking knee-jerk reaction? Is to be all like, oh, can I kill these guys?
I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me. This course will familiarize you with your core Force abilities. These are powers that every Force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you. Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them.
To be honest,
every
yeah.
Is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force. And it will be up to you to decide what to focus on.
You know what's really weird? This is the first time, like...
Let's get started. In the next area,
I've even heard that, like, oh, it depends on how you use it.
Ready?
Ready?
Ready.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
Here come the remotes.
Here comes the sun. Oh, you're just so fucking fancy, Raj, aren't you?
You did well too, Jaden. Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation. Trust me, As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand.
I'm sorry, I'm just, like, this is so cool. It's like the Star Wars flipping. Okay, cool.
Okay, Jordan, you need to use the force to jump across the ravine. It shouldn't be a problem. If you fall, jump back up to the bridge and try again. You'll have to use push to get out of here and into the next area.
You haven't really told me how to use push yet. Oh. No. Oh, okay.
Hey, Jaden. This should keep you busy till I finish the course.
What the fuck? Oh God. I'm choosing the Yoda way to fight. That was weird. I'm guessing it doesn't really speed me up, it more just slows everything else down.
What took you so long, Jaden?
Nothing.
You're sure?
It was nothing.
To get to the next area, you must pull the lever somewhere in the room. But you can't reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine your environment carefully. When you're out on a mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has a key.
What? I guess that makes sense, but that's very, obtained an instant med pack. Can I use it? Okay, that's how you switch weapons and shit. Okay, cool. Am I going the right way? I feel like I'm going the wrong way. Nope, nothing. Cool. Ooh, cool, cool, cool. No doubt, no doubt. Okay. Sneaky. I thought getting up here was nothing. It's nothing. Pull. Let's see if I can just. Oh, it was just okay. Oh, okay.
Solutions to problems aren't always obvious. Use your force sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
Okay. I can't put my lightsaber away. Once I take it out, it's out. Or they probably just haven't fucking told me yet. Oh my god! There we go, okay. Oh no. There we go. Oh no. Because sometimes the force jump is a little bit like too high and too powerful. It's a trap! Nope, okay.
You're almost done. You'll need to move fast in this next area. You can use the force to speed up, both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
Okay. What the? Do I roll? Can I tuck and roll? I gotta rebuild my force. Ha! What the? I swear I'm not an idiot. Fuck! Okay. Oh. Okay, so I can duck.
So, did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
Yeah, you weeb.
I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal.
It's no big deal.
This wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I mean, I wasn't...
Oh, look at my little cigar fingers.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
You don't want to feed.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle.
Yes, Kyle.
Master Kyle.
Okay. You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
Okay.
Did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Mark Aragnos, a Sith Lord that died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious?
Jesus.
Wait, of course you're serious.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Aragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels help with these requests.
What? That's a horrible idea!
Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
Anyway, thank you for watching. I am the Fish King Kong, and this has been Free Game Fridays! Well, actually, it's been... Star Wars Jedi Knight Academy with Free Game Fridays. But thank you for watching. I'm the Fisher King Kong. Again, like and subscribe. But also, you know, have a good day.